Two out, fellas. Thank you. practice.
Mike Gray, what'd you say, man? No dog a bone, man.
What'd you say?
No dog a bone, man.
I hear you. Man, I saw you walking in there, man. Damn, man, this kid's dog. They broke my jaw last year, man. Doing a men's game.
Off the ground, 10 miles, come up, laid out of rock.
Wait, because they were pretty good.
Appreciate you.
Thank you. in that box and turn on it, John.
second and third with two outs, man, to give them both of them runs.
Hey, 2-8 do play ball, Dre.
Which one? I played the baseball, bro. I don't get enough of it hot. I played this here. Are you gonna let this ball run through? Hell no. I need all of that. You see? But that's the difference in what you see, man. When they moving their head, that's the difference in you catching the ball and you scooping the ball. Man, you gotta watch that ball all the way, man. You gotta be willing to get hit in your face. That's the only difference. I just told the catcher, man, you gotta tell your pitchers to look up, man, how many pitches you taking, man. In that gear, I'm cooking right now, man. You know, game, I'm feeling a little breezy. It's cooking under here. All right, no, he not. Any block. Come on, man. That's the only thing that stopped me from catching at a young age. I hated it. It was okay for the pitchers to throw balls like that, but I had to block. Man, hold on, coach. I'm rolling the balls back. You throwing it like that to me? Shit. And that's when they knew it. Like, hold on, he's dead shit. Because I was always, hell no. Put some ass out here and it's okay for you to, hell no. That ain't adding up to me. All right, but you got to think about this. Hold on. That was my football coach. He'll tell you how loud I got. Why do you think I love the outfield? Because I can rap songs. You can talk to me. And you ain't worried about nothing until the ball come out there. You forgotten about to the ball. I'm cool with that.
You ain't coaching no ball? No baseball?
I ain't gonna lie to you, man. This might be my last year umpiring, only because I'm meeting these dudes out there when I umpire on the weekend. And they kind of want to come, even if it's lessons. So I wouldn't say coach, maybe get lessons. I think I'd be a co-hitting coach. And pitching. They don't use their legs. Got a squad run all in.
Don't count no outs, Travis. Bottom three. Let's go. Some legs, big dog.
Let's go, King.
Hey, squad, give me a step. Oh, one.
Squad, yes.
Give me one, two. You're on your horse now, pal. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. still change.
I take that every day.
Hey, you can hear the wind in.
Let's go.
right there. Man, that body's too big for that hit right there. He's ready to hit. He's lunging that dude. He's got to in the back of the box. He should be in there way harder. He got the next 14 next level. It's high school. You got little dudes, they age, man. The South End Johnson, man. Little dude was shooting about 83. You got to think. This is 14-year-old, I think it is. Oh, shit, they come back here. See, I bet he throwing no hit. That's why they had a dude on 18 real job, but he about 6'2", 6'3", doing 14. This is 14 major. This ain't... I'm telling you, you got little dudes out there for real that's really going. This dude's 6'3", man. He's touching every part of that ballpark. I did two games, bro. He probably had about 9 at bats. Ask me how many times he got out. And I'm about to put this on everything. I'm little dude was 9 for 9. I'm talking about he hit the shit out of the ball. I'm talking about when you hit a baseball, and it's right back up the box. Can't nobody move, and it's coming over second base, and it's the same height as second base. Get me shot up, man. And he's 6'2", left hand. Play center field. When I take 6'2", 6'3", got to have the stripes on there. He lays something up, the ball's gonna call him. He's wearing them out. That's right in his wheelhouse there. You can't go below his knees. That's obvious. Brother, all of the dudes, that's what I was telling about Big 2-8, man. You can tell they legs, man. You gotta use all legs to be driving. It's something I don't like about some of these coaches. You gotta do it. They should be following the shit out country boys coming down from Topeka, Wichita, and Iowa. Dude, nah, I'm telling possibly like, yeah, Blue, get on him. I'm telling you, they got tree trunks.
I thought they stopped by. No, he went down.
Yeah,
they
got tree trunks.
Job in the world.
Thank you.
box. Turn on it.
Thank you.
a linebacker screen right there, boy. I'm talking right. Say so, but you ain't gave him no look. They basically, you can walk and lead to second base. You don't even have to squat and stick. You see what I'm saying?
You got to control the base,
man. I don't think he want to pinch me, technically.
What's that?
I don't think he want to pinch. Yeah. I'd have been and took him up. That's why I ain't coached yet, because I ain't going to see too much of that real trust. They tell you this, they can do anything they want to, especially with Fortnite and everything else out there. Look.
Thank you.
let's talk.
Thank you.
Three up, three down. got to go.